when year one's over, I've realized that teaching and learning English don't just happen within the classroom. In fact, education can happen everywhere, anywhere in the world.